Guys, and welcome to today's tutorial. So today we're going to learn how to use the magnification effects that helps magnify any part of your screen at any function in time. So we go to menu, we look for settings, we click on settings, and this will take us to our settings. So we're going to click on additional settings for Redmi phones. For yours it might vary, so you have to explore your phone more. Now we're gonna look for accessibility and click on accessibility. Next, we are going to see we have different settings here: general, vision, hearing, physical. Go to vision and click on magnification. Next, we click on magnification with triple tap. And you can see a demo here showing the effect once you tap on. So practically anywhere at any time you can triple click and you're just going to have it magnified. So let's turn that on. Yeah, and that's all about it. And now you can always zoom in at any point in time, whether you're on YouTube or wherever. And it's just a very useful effect. So till our next tutorial, stay safe and keep exploring your cell phones. Thank you.